Craig is saying here this. Once again, disrespected Arteta, disrespected the FA Cup. Is it fair to say that Arteta disrespected the FA Cup? Because the answer to this question determines what I've been going through on this channel for about 6 months. So can you please answer this question and answer it unbiased now?
Did yeah, 100%.
Disrespect the FA Cup?
Yes, he disrespected the FA Cup, 100%. 100%. Right. And the reason why I believe so is that I'm not going to be one of those fans coming on saying, oh, it's the FA Cup, I don't care. Da, da, da. I was livid about losing. Like, I don't like losing. I mean, every trophy adds to my club's history, so I want to win everything. So I'm not going to be like, oh, it means we played less games and all that nonsense. So for me, what Arteta kind of showed me is he doesn't prioritise the FA Cup, maybe a little bit. I don't agree with it, but maybe he showed me on Friday that he's not prioritising the FA Cup. If we end up winning the league, it's a minor, isn't it? Like, whatever. Like, he's won an FA Cup. He sacrificed the league this year because he feels we need to be a little bit more stronger to fire on all fronts. Maybe. But if we don't, then it's like, what the fuck, bro? Like, we had an opportunity to add to our trophy cabinet and you threw it away when, as you said, Deji, we had 7 days of rest where we could have kept the team fresh in that sense. So that's how I look at it.